I drew Daniel as a cat because I wanted to. And I'm also really proud of his hair for some reason. So yeah.